Cracker Bobby. Good cracker. Want a cracker?
Just 5 days ago on Christmas, Lewis got engaged to his longtime sweetheart. His family is devastated.
It's really bad right now, you know, so it's just one of those things.
One cracker? Good cracker, Bobby. One cracker? Good cracker.
Last night fled with Officer Lewis's gun and with his police star. The superintendent would not comment on that today, but police are asking for the public's assistance. The Police Memorial Foundation has offered a $10,000 reward for information leading to the arrest of the killers of Officer Clifton Lewis. Live in the Austin District, Paul Meinke, ABC 7 News. Robbie, Kathy, back to you. All right, Paul,
that's thanks. Good. Goodbye, good cracker.
And police have set up a tip line for people to call with any information on the shooting. That number is
8- Good cracker.
8-